And more on weaponry. For the first time, France tested long-range missiles. According to eyewitnesses at the site, the M51 intercontinental ballistic missiles launched on Thursday. Its range is longer and able to carry a heavier load. Defense Ministry officials were not immediately available for comment on the launch, and it was not clear whether the test had been completed successfully. Heavy police presence was in place around the missile testing center to prevent disruption by environmental groups.